Another wildfire is burning in New Jersey. Officials say the so-called Brickworks wildfire at the Brendan T. Byrne State Forest has now scorched more than 300 acres in Manchester and Woodland Townships, impacting both Burlington and Ocean counties. Now, at last check, the fire is now 50% contained. So far, we're told no structures have been threatened and there have been no injuries reported. So far, no word about a cause for those flames.